front lines. Why have they got us guarding a door anyway? Who's gonna break regs right now?
War makes people stupid. Besides, you talked to Perot? Electors invaded this ship and kidnapped.
Commander, Chief Engineer Adams would like to speak with you down in engineering.
Anything to come through that door.
Commander?
Commander?
Shepard, you are staring. Hello, Shepard.
We've installed that thermal pipe you got us. It was quite successful. The Normandy will explode long before the core needs to vent into the engineering compartment.
So that's good news?
Nothing to report, Commander.
Commander.
You're saying they survived into this cycle?
Yes. We called them collectors. They fought for the Reapers. For a long time, no one knew they were Prothean.
And when did you realize?
Shepard had no choice but to kill the ones he encountered. They were all indoctrinated, and had been for a long time. I'm sorry.
I am grateful. It was an act of mercy.
Yes. I suppose it was.
It seems you believed Protheans built the mass relays. The Reapers are cunning in their deception, allowing life to flourish, century upon century, letting us believe ourselves the masters of the cosmos. Then the truth becomes known. There are monsters in the dark spaces, and we are their prey. Your Liara Asari asks many questions. You'd think she'd never seen a Prothean before. Commander.
I wish you could have seen that gun on T'Chanka firsthand. I cut the auditory emulators and watched that Cerberus cruiser gracefully and silently disintegrate. Beautiful.
Sometimes I work.
Parts of T'Chanka reminded me of the desert back home. The lizards and worms are bigger, but, you know, the sand and everything.
Messages terminal has new correspondence.
Feel free to look around.
How's it going?
Commander.